Luke, what's 1 minus 1? 1 minus 1? Yeah, if you subtract 1 from 1, what do you get? 1. No, try again. 2? Okay, let's do it this way. If you have only one potato chip left in the frying pan and you take it out of the pan... Oh, I know the answer. You do? What is it then? Cooking oil.
Duh!